tonight, tracking your teen. Right now, more Oklahoma parents are doing exactly that with some help of some pretty cool technology, GPS tracking. You know what that is, right? Thanks to that, you can now log on to the web and find your family members' vehicles in real time. And to prove it, here's an example. I want to show you exactly where Jordan Williams' vehicle is right now. We're using this technology as we speak. Jordan's busy testing it. And this is a real example, Jordan, of how this works. And I want to make sure that we're clear on this. You can go pretty much anywhere in that car, and we could find you.
Yeah, Tyler, we are coming north on Shields right now, heading toward downtown. This is the device that is tracking me right now. It's a GPS system that's communicating with a satellite, sending back and forth signals. And as you said, it can pinpoint anyone in the world at any time.
There is no hiding. Zoom up, it's accurate to within 8 inches, so we can tell what lane they're in, how fast they're going.
Why are people wanting this so much?
What were you like when you were 16 years old? How did you drive? I don't know about you, but it's amazing sometimes that we survived.
Jerry Hunter is the brains behind U.S. fleet tracking.
We build cool toys.
Toys that can track anyone, anywhere in the world.
We're all over Western Europe, Australia, the Middle East. They expect software and technology like this to be developed in the heart of Silicon Valley or New York City.
But U.S. Fleet Tracking is headquartered here in Oklahoma City. Jerry started selling the GPS tool last year.
What are parents telling you about it when they come in and say, I need this for my son or daughter?
They love us. Usually we know that the sale is closed when we hear the expletives.
We took the tracking technology to parents to see what they thought about it.
I'm going to have to get that when she gets her car. It's not her business where I'm at and
yes,
where I'm at.
Yes, it is.
It is her business where you're at and what you're doing.
There's no software for your computer. All you need is the internet, and you can map every move.
That's Northeast 10th. It's coming up on 59 miles an hour. I just took the off-ramp there.
Even subtle speed changes.
He slowed to 42 miles an hour.
Surprise parents, surprise business owners. I can't begin to go down the list.
Right now, businesses account for nearly 90% of U.S. Fleet Tracking's sales.
Well, it will fit on any type of vehicle that we have.
How did your employees feel when they found out this was going on their company trust?
Well, at first there was a little bit of reluctance, but we made it very clear to them that it wasn't there to keep tabs on the employee, and we don't use it for that. We use it for dispatching. One of the things that we try to do to enhance our business is to embrace technology.
Technology that's transforming lives.
The lady I talked to just a moment ago told us that our system was an absolute godsend. She didn't know how she'd live without it.
So you can keep up with your kids, and you know everywhere they're going, and you know everywhere that car is.
It's about peace of mind.
Peace of mind, indeed. And while you were watching that, we kept driving down Shields, just crossed Southeast 57th now. I want to show you again, this is the device that's allowing you to see where we are right now. That little green light means that it's sending out a signal. It updates every 10 seconds. Again, coming up now on Southeast 55th. We're live driving right now in Oklahoma City. Jordan Williams, Eyewitness News 5.
Hey, Jordan, I've got to tell you, Rick Mitchell's already asked about this. His daughter's going to be a teenager and driving in just a few years. His first question, of course, how much does this thing cost? We've got the answers for you. Your monthly service fee with this is $30, but remember, you have to buy that device first, and that's a cost of about $430. For more information, we have a link for you on the company's website. It's all on the As Seen on 5 section of our website. That's at KOCO.com.